The pandemic's here, and we're helping protect your vital stores in these times of need against mutants and others like tin food thieves that are waiting to eat your food, general crazies hanging out in the bush, ninja children with deadly skills, and bushwhacking snipers that could pop up at any moment to throw you full of arrows. These fiends can strike anytime, anywhere. Always be on your guard. Alright, so we're out in the bush. We've lost all our supplies. What are we going to do with that? Okay, devise traps. Other things. We need to recover these stores. Simple trap. Toilet paper is the key in this situation. Let's go. These are basic traps. We'll get the most common hoarder. The most important thing is not so much the construction of the trap, it's the bait that you use. No pandemic hoarder can resist fresh set succulent white toilet paper. Guaranteed best bait in this COVID environment. Now it's hard to be merciless in this situation, but survival is key. See you later, sucker. Always be on your guard. Ah, fuck. And all these people are taking the piss, and I've had enough. I want my shit back. But the way the world is at the moment, 80% of the people are crazy. You will inevitably lose your supplies by someone crazier and more infected than you are. Good luck.